the first fear conquering. So I can start making Kel like the strongest character in the party.
I'm gonna have to grab the shotty now.
For the last couple of weeks in this. Get his speed up there like crazy. And then Kel will help me to pass through this game super quick. So upset I didn't learn the coffee thing in the beginning. So that's my advice to you. If there's anything you need to do, one of your party members is a speed hitter, keep their speed super high.
True, true, true. Wait, did they give me another one?
Time perfect. Just gonna keep building up my money. Your goggles now. Increases hit rate. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Did I collect? Okay, cool. Cool.
Oh shit, this part. This part's gonna screw me over. I don't even have. Oof, already. Yep.
I lost some time.
I might. If this doesn't go as smoothly as it can, like optimal smoothness, then yeah, I might lose some time. But with all those other levels that I did exceptionally well on, the time difference should carry over, hopefully. Things are so wrong for this man. I want me to get a freaking S plus.
I've been recycling for so long here. I'm gonna speed this up when I edit. This up to space boyfriend, I guess.
Are you for real right now, dude? Oh my gosh, that is dumb. Jesus. That is such, yo, bro, like, come on. Stop the foolishness. Wow, really, guys? What? Come on, man. Fuck off. Yep, there we go.
This is still one hell of a long thing. Let's see. I'm just going to use a snow cone ticket.
Fuck off, man. Holy shit.
No breathing room?
No, none whatsoever.
Stronger. Alright, let's see, another headbutt. Thank you. have a picnic.
Are you for real? It's pissing me off. Jesus Christ, man, like, dude. Yep, here we go. I didn't even make any noise that time. Yeah. Ah, just fucking die. That was a friggin' waste. See how much time they just added to my friggin' thing.
I mean, there's gonna be spots like that.
Okay. Let's see if I can figure out a way to make all that time back now. Those are the ones that I was dreading. That's why I played it twice before attempting this, so I could kind of get an idea for those spots. So far, most of them I've gotten past. This one and the boss fight are probably going to be the only other two. How? Like, bro, yeah, I'm seeing the violin right now.
You got this, man, you'll get it. Try the other entrance.
Yep. Yep, because you're the greatest.
Let's grab some coffee.
Oh my gosh, come on, just turn the fuck around.
Reminiscence.
Are you? Yo, this game's pissing me off.
I don't blame you, dude.
Like the dumbest things. Like every time I go behind this guy, he turns around, and I'm supposed, and his weak spot is in the back.
What difficulty are you playing on?
The normal one for now, because I gotta get items. So I get the S rank plus, and then after that, I want to do hardcore and then professional.
I mean, I expect that in hard mode, but
jeez, thanks for dying. You act like you didn't get a friggin' fever.
This part. Well, if you ain't getting anyone else do it, you might as well do it yourself.
Like my papi always used to tell my ma, want something done right, do it yourself. Thank you.
Now it starts.
Just short one, right?
I'm just gonna ignore that.
Why is it 4:20?
What?
I thought it was way earlier than that. It's 4:20 a.m. I was like, what the hell?
Yeah, man.
Time flies when you're having fun. That is foolishness.
One sec.
Are you for real? Really pushing this shit now.
I'll send you my files. They should help. Thank you for the chance to do good again. I'm grateful. Like I said, I'm just your good old Samaritan. How about you help Leon when I'm gone, eh?
Bloody hell.
sleep in the goddamn house. One up here.
Wow, that is okay. That is some next level bullshit right there. What? Where the fuck did you come from?
Alright, we'll save it there. And we'll pick up next time. See you later.